Hey, Lisa, how are you?
I just photobomb you?
No.
It was mind-blowing. Truly mind-blowing. I really didn't know what to do with myself after I saw it.
Yeah.
I had to take like 5 days to process it. Mm-hmm. Because it was so incredible and so spot on and so authentic that, yeah, I can't even describe what it meant. It's all flowing really nicely together. I have the birthday right now, and you know, I'm here to support Austin and Baz on the film, and I'm so excited, and I hope he wins.